called Nothing, Arizona. So, yeah, this is like the second stop on the recording, but this is literally like the fourth stop. But yeah, we're gonna be in Vegas probably next time you see us. But yeah, bye. This is before we're in Vegas, but we're almost there. That's so cool. Look at that. That is a gold mine right there. That's freaking awesome, bro. Like me. Oh, we're in the beach thing now.
Oh, that river down there, dude. Way down there, shit. Barely see.
The Hoover freaking dam. Yeah, it's the Hoover Dam. We are about to enter Nevada, people. Let's go. I've never been to Nevada for some reason. High profile vehicles. This is my Wild West tour. We're almost there though.
Yeah, we're getting close.
Look at that. That is so cool. That's as cool as Sedona. Okay, so we're kind of back in Arizona right now because
we're not back in Arizona. Oh. There's the dam.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you can see it that well. But, oh, look at that's the bridge we were just on. That's cool. Oh, Now we're back in Arizona. There's the sign.
So now that you know what the dam looks like, did you see it from the bridge? You have to look down.
What the heck?
What?
Oh my god. We were right on the dam. Holy crap.
We drove over it, dude.
There's Arizona. The Grand Canyon State welcomes you. Arizona. And now we're right back out of it.
Nowhere park. People are pulling over here. Stop it.
Great. Oh, this car's gonna be back in there to somebody.
Come on.
That is incredible. I should have brought my drone. I don't know if it has a camera on it because I just got it, but like a couple of years ago actually. I haven't used it yet though, so. That is completely insane. Let's go on the other side. Pavement. Okay, that's your ad. Now you get to see the freaking next part of the dam. Oh my god. Oh. We're back in Nevada. So, I think now we're headed to Las Vegas, so we'll see you there. Guys, we can see the Vegas Strip from here. There's the Stratosphere right there. This is so cool. I know I'm like overreacting. I'm an idiot right now, but I've never seen this stuff before. There's the Strip. I can't not wait to see this thing during the nighttime. It's going to be so freaking cool. And the hotel we're staying in has the coolest roof in the world, man. Like, seriously. And the bad thing is the Trump Tower is here. Killer view right here of stuff. There's like so many more buildings here than in Phoenix.
Well,
downtown Phoenix.
If it were for the Strip, there would have been the Strip.
Yeah.
A lot of that. So. Crash, merge left.
Oh man, crash?
Yeah, that's why it's.
Oh yeah, guys, so we were in Nothing, Arizona, remember that? While we were in the car, I was like looking at all my footage and stuff. And we look out our front view mirror, and somebody had crashed. Like, it was insane. It was, like, older people. It was, like, kind of creepy. And then I got paranoid and started freaking out. And, yeah, it got crazy from there. So, yeah, but, yeah, there's the Stratosphere. The surprise of the day, Dad, we're going to that pawn shop, right?
We can, I guess.
Okay. We're going to the pawn shop where Pawn Stars, if you guys watch the show Pawn Stars, where they film that show. So, that's going to be cool. Oh, there's that police car that I saw. That's a Charger. That's cool. That sucks.
What?
That there's crashed. And we've heard today that there's been 3 shootings in the valley today, so we pray for all their families and stuff, so that's bad stuff, you know. So, yeah. Jeez. I don't even know if I should film this right now. I got that on film. I got that on film. I know. Dude, what are you doing? Oh, I didn't see that.
Stopping in front of the garage. I can't run in the back.
I didn't see that. What the?
It's a big green thing.
Alright, so I almost just caught a wreck on YouTube. So, that's pretty good. Hotel and casino, 3rd one of the day out of 197. Yeah, probably even more than that, but yeah. So there must be freaking slot machines in freaking McDonald's. Yeah. 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 Yeah, but don't forget about that stupid Trump Tower. My ears are stuffed up, but I can still hear that. Alright guys, back to the time lapse. Okay, hit it. Alright guys, so we're in rush hour traffic again. Yeah, and it's actually 3:47 in Vegas. But if you look at this clock right here, it says 4:47 in Arizona, though. So you guys are an hour ahead of us. So we are in Pacific time right now. So people are just getting off of school and out in Vegas. So okay. Hopefully these wrecks are gone. Oh wait, I don't know. I don't think there's any kids in there. Oh wait, there's one kid in there. Okay, back to timeline. There is the Big Apple roller coaster right there. Oh, there is a loop on that coaster. So that would be a good coaster. The Hershey Factory.
Oh yeah, we gotta go there.
Wait, were you serious or?
I'm totally serious. Why not? I mean.
I know, right? I wish we had more time, dude. Oh.
I mean, we got tonight, though. We can just walk down here. Check out some places. It's not that big of a walk.
Holy cow, guys. We are in the middle of the Vegas Strip. This is cool. Pepsi Cola. Reese's. Holy crap. T-Mobile.
Imagine what this is going to be like tonight.
I know.
Dude, chit-chat.
Like, totally. Guys, it's going to be a long time. I won't be uploading this until... Oh, dude, look at that car. Dude, look at this car right here.
I'm doing something.
Oh, my God.
That's a camp car, dude. Is that a Hard Rock up here? Yes, it is.
Yeah. That's,
oh, dude,
look at that guitar.
Vegas,
look at that guitar. Holy crap, that's so cool.
I think that's bigger than the one in L.A.
Holy cow. This looks so cool. M&M's. Like, yeah. Seriously, guys, I will get...
Maybe Kyle will be there.
Yeah, like, serious. There's the Hollywood Hotel. And casino, of course, because all these freaking hotels have casinos and stuff, so...
Sign into the Wi-Fi net. No, thank you. I'm not gonna sign into.
Yeah, there's like probably millions of Wi-Fi networks out here. Skechers, Popeyes.
Look at all the different Hard Rock signs.
There's no way I would ever want to leave this place now.
Oh, Famous Footwear. That's like where famous people probably get their shoes.
Yeah, Larry. Totally.
That
sorry, bar. Larry. I'm just joking.
We don't have
Fatburger anymore? I don't know. Boulevard Food Court, I've heard of that one. So, yeah, this is Viva Las Vegas. The Gucci store.
Trump, dude.
What?
Trump is right in front of us.
Yep. That's where my mom stayed when she was in Vegas. Oh, that was so funny. The story she told us last night.
Krispy Kreme.
So they have like a bunch of different restaurants in one little place right here. Yeah. Subway open 24 hours?
Everything pretty much is, dude. And you could probably play a slot machine in there.
Actually, there are slot machines in that Walgreens. No joke. Miracle Mile shops.
Yeah, we don't need to do this in the car. We need to do this on foot.
Yeah. Paris. Oh, there's the Eiffel Tower thing
dude,
that I saw.
Beatles. The Beatles are at the Mirage. We got to see the Beatles.
Whoa. Okay, never mind. Never mind. This Eiffel Tower thing is pretty cool, though. Looks really cool. So there's that Eiffel Tower thing. That's really neat. I like it. There are so many people who walk around this place. I can't wait for the nighttime though. She's recording too. Everybody records this stuff.
Yeah,
this is Vegas. It's in the car, but I didn't bring my GoPro. Oh, I know, it's not in the car. It's fine. It's okay. I won't get the Adventure Dome rides, but it's fine. This isn't the Trump Tower, guys, by the way. I was mistaken. It's the Trump Hotel. Not the tower, but it's still probably gonna be the first thing that gets bombed, and if there ever is another bombing, because people hate Trump. Yeah, look at that. That's so cool. Beer Park Rooftop Bar and Grill and Casino and Hotel. Probably. Oh, we can check in now at the hotel. Wait, is it 4 or 4:30? Dad?
It's an hour from whatever that says.
But it's...
We can check in at 3 o'clock their time. So an hour and 15 minutes.
We're like late.
No. We're not late at all. It's not the time you have to check in. You cannot check in before that time.
Jeez. This car just... cut in front of us.
It's all good.
So there's, I guess, the world's biggest Ferris wheel right there. It's not running today because it is super windy. Trust me, like the whole drive here, like whenever we got out of the car, it was windy AF. So you let these people?
Huh?
Are you letting them in?
Do I have a choice?
No.
Yeah, I'm letting them in. They're good. What are these stores they're selling out there? WinRAB, UBNCA, Uzbek opposition journalist released after 19 years. Person. Activist says NATO, Trump, Merkel, Macron concerned over Putin's weapons claims. NATO, Trump, Merkel, Macron. Voice concern over Putin. That makes more sense. Putin's new weapons claims.
What? This is where we're going for the video tomorrow. Adventure Dome. That's the actual roof of it right there. That's crazy. Yeah, cool. Yeah. Literally, the Adventure Dome is right here.
We're right across.
Yeah, cool. This crap. This car's backed in. Look. Look at this sign right here. Do not back in. Oh my. Guys, here is our hotel. As you can see, me up in the mirror. But, yeah, this is the hotel room, basically. There's the door, the bathroom is in here. Turn the lights on. There's the bathtub. Turn the light off. Here's closet. Probably another closet. I think that's to the next room next to us, though.
What's that?
That door's... Is that the door next to our... Is that...
Yeah.
To a, oh, okay.
If like... You were the group or something.
Yeah. All right. Look outside, though. We are at the top floor. Or no, we're not. We're, like, at the floor number 21 over the Adventure Dome. So this is a cool view. So that's really cool. Yeah. We'll see you guys in a little bit at the Vegas Strip. Peace.
Was a hurrying man with never a second to wait.
Yo, this water spraying at us. What the hell? Wait for it.
Yourself, part of the furniture. They are.
It's really too stressful for us to get you. Who would think some gloss and polish would make us feel like stars in Hollywood? So take
you. Look at the Wynn Hotel's waterfall. I'm gonna put my phone over the edge. Woo! I'm not gonna drop it! Look at that. Got out of the Shelby Museum, as you saw there, but yeah, the day two. This will all just be one video, so long video. Day two of 3 days in Las Vegas. There's the sign. Oh my God. All those freaks are just standing outside taking a picture, but we can just drive by. Okay. Oh, there's the sign right there. Yeah. Alright, guys, so. Yeah. That's the Stratosphere right there. There's all the rides and stuff up there. That's crazy. Nobody would want to do that right now, though. But yeah, we're about to be at the Pawn Stars show place where they do it. Thing, whatever, heck.
Why are you stopping, dude?
But yeah, I'll just record till we get there, but I cannot record inside, so. If one of the freaking show members are in there, it will be insane. But yeah. I'm not seeing it right now.
Super burrito.
What?
Come down here to Super Burrito.
Hotel and casino.
Puerto Rico Express. What's Puerto Rican food? I don't even know. I think they got a Truex sticker on their car. Oh, yeah.
Nice. Okay, guys, so we're almost there, I think. This is gonna be so cool.
There's a little white chapel. There's the Elvis sign.
How many wedding chapels are in this part?
Not much. People come up here and get married.
Oh. Jake
fried.
Paul did that.
Brain gets fried, I think.
Yeah, Jake Paul's an idiot for doing that.
Jake Paul.
Yeah, but it's like a fake kind of marriage thing just for YouTube, but it's kind of stupid. But.
Charles,
well,
the office that I interviewed at was on Charleston Boulevard, but I don't know which direction to tell you the truth. My brain says that way, but it's not. I don't know. I know we came up the strip in Colonel Charleston somewhere, but I don't know. So long ago now. Mm-hmm.
Alright, we're moving again. Well, when's this pawn shop gonna come up?
Closer to downtown.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Nice.
Now we just got there.
Oh my gosh, guys. There is the sign of the Pawn Stars shop. That is so cool, dude. Okay.
This is closed off. Look at all the people. No trucks. I'm not going to even try to park in there.
Oh my god. I think they're in there probably then, because there's actually traffic.
I guess you can park right there. It looks like. Oh my god. Are they charging for parking for this place?
They're obviously here today then. They are obviously here. That's crazy.
What's that sign?
No trucks, taxis, limos, Uber on Lyft.
How you doing, man? Park.
Look at this, guys. Holy crap. We are here.
Park like shit in here.
I'll have to cut that part out. That is so cool. Okay. Old man's eyes, I swear.
Old man what?
Old man's eyes. I hope he's in there. I swear. That'd be so funny.
Parkinson's Mustang.
So, yeah. Those are the guys right there in this picture. So.
You said welcome to Pawn Stars.
Alright, so we're going to go look to see if anything we saw in the show is in that place. But I can't record in there, so I'll see you guys when we leave. All the way back to the hotel. I haven't recorded much at all today. It's already 3:58 or 3:39, I mean. But we were out for a long time and there was just nothing for me to film after the pawn shop. So unless I did film after the pawn shop, I don't think I did though. So I might be stupid, but I don't know. But yeah, guys, we're back at the hotel. We're about to go to Adventure Dome right now. But it is for something in Arizona, which is crazy. So this day it's gone by fast, so yeah. All right, we'll see you guys down at Adventure Dome. We are at Las Vegas Motor Speedway, last day in Vegas. That's crazy. Look at that. This is so much cooler than Phoenix International. Oh my god, dude. Wow. That is so neat. This car sucks. I like this car. I like this car. I like that car. I do like that car. Thank you. We waited all weekend for this moment. We're right on the restart. So. This is a session with my dad being funny.
What?
Oh, nothing.
Somebody obsessed. Watch out.
But we're about to pass the...
Is that the car that I had to leave on because it's like they're looking at me? Even though I was sitting there in the turn lane, they're like staring at me. Like, I don't know.
My ears are popping already. What?
Huh? What? Damn.
Sounds windy out there.
I don't think it's windy out there.
Whoa.
I don't know how you could even tell if it were without, you know, stopping the car, getting out, checking.
My ears are totally clogged right now. They're not popping at all. They're just clogged. Is that bad?
Yeah, it's terrible.
We are probably about to cross.
You to death. And there's one called dihydrogen oxide. What is dihydrogen oxide?
No idea.
What's the chemical symbol for water?
H2O.
Okay. H altitude app or something for your phone. You go that way, man, we ain't doing that because it's dark right here. You can see a man in the dark, man.
Okay then.
What?
Oh, they're just saying okay then, but... Yeah, I think we're really close now. Probably the next thing we're doing.
Huh?
It looks cool, but like when you're on it, holy crap. How does it hold up cars?
Because it's engineered to be strong enough to hold up cars. Screw the cars. That truck probably. You reckon that truck probably weighs a lot more than a car?
Yeah.
Dude, they have to build those bridges strong enough to withstand shitload.
Oh, I know. They're not that long, so.
Huh?
It's not that long, so.
No, it's not a long bridge. I've been across longer. And higher. And whatnot.
Like in frickin' San Francisco. Holy crap.
Caution. Bump ahead, left lane. Well, I'm just getting right. That's what I'm doing. Huh? Right lane.
High profile vehicles use left lane next 2 miles.
Why in the world? He saw the sign, he got over. That's good. That's a good sign.
Why are you going on the right lane then?
I'm not a high profile vehicle, I'm a small vehicle.
Oh. What the hell? Welcome to Arizona. We're back in Arizona. Thank you so much, Earth, for taking me back to Arizona. Oh, Nevada is by far the worst state I've ever been to. And looking forward to being back here in Phoenix.
You are back here in Phoenix.
Everything's great.
Arizona. You're back in Arizona. Welcome home.
Yep, everything is great. Well, still, even though I don't like Vegas, it's still not cool what happened in October.
No, but that would be that.
That's totally different. It
has nothing to do with what kind of place Vegas is.
Wait, did we already cross the bridge?
I think so.
Oh, okay.
Well,
there,
you cross the river somewhere, there. I don't know. It's weird. It's been freezing. I guess that truck didn't read the sign about staying in the left lane.
Uh-oh. Oh, most likely.
We got a bump. It's bad.
Wait, it already happened? Whee! Oh, yeah, I remember on the other side last time.
Yeah.
That, I think so. We went flying.
Bridge down here.
Oh, boy. Wait, no, I think we're just climbing uphill.
We're not climbing anything. We're going downhill, dude. Unless you want to call it down climbing.
No, look.
You're going down a hill right now.
Now we're coming up, look.
No, not yet, we're not.
Then we go up and...
I can see that. I just said that maybe okay. This is the bridge down here in this dip. It's not. It's all good.
I think we already passed it. Oh yeah, this is the one that we did after passing Kingman. This one was super short, so. Okay. In front of us is one of the NASCAR haulers. That's pretty cool. So yeah. Oh, we are back in Arizona. Well, you already know that, but we're in Glendale now. We're really close to Phoenix. And look what decided to show up before us. NASCAR haulers. And as you guys know, we were just at the race yesterday. That's funny. Oh, RVs are coming in. There's Jimmy Johnson's hauler. The race winner's hauler is way over there. We saw it all the way over in Wickenburg. As you guys saw, we were in that museum. I didn't say anything. Okay. Kevin Harvick, because it's going towards freaking his hauler. If Kevin Harvick's here, I'm gonna burst into tears.
If Kurt's here, of course Kurt would have that cool ass car.
Oh yeah. He's probably still in Vegas driving that around.
Yeah, probably so.
This is about 3 nights later. We're already home. Thank you guys so much for sticking.